Hi, my name is Monsterboy Roc, and welcome to the show. It's summertime now, and one thing that occurs on a blissfully blustery summer night is a bunch of fireflies come out and they fly around the area with their butts all lit up. Sounds worse than it actually is. Now, remember the Wilma and Carl story, Fireflies in the Night, in which Carl comes across a bunch of fireflies? Well, I decided to do a Wilma and Carl drawing sort of based around that story. And I am going to draw Carl along with Wilma and her friend Jennifer and her dog Tia chasing after some fireflies in a little area in Witchville. So, let's draw it. I got my sketchbook right here. I'm gonna open it up. And I'm gonna get a Minchel Pigment Liner pen out. I'm gonna use the 2 pen for this one. So let's open it up and I will draw the outline to this drawing. There we go. Okay, so let's get started, shall we? Okay, so the fireflies I'm gonna add digitally when I color the picture, but I will start this picture off by drawing all the traditional pen onto paper aspects of this drawing, like Carl here, who is gonna be holding out his paw for a firefly to land on. Then Tia, who will be standing there with a firefly on the tip of her nose. And I'll draw Wilma in next, and she will be running across the area as if she is chasing after the fireflies. And the last character I'll draw is Wilma's friend Jennifer, who is holding a jar which will be filled with a few fireflies that of course she will release after they have finished their little firefly adventure. And that adventure takes place in a little forest filled with flower bushes, quite a few trees, of course, and some very grassy, well, grass. Now I'll just sign my name, and the outline is finished. And now that the outline is finished, I will just take the drawing out of the sketchbook. Now I'll put the sketchbook to the side. And now I shall take this drawing, scan it in my computer, and color it digitally using Clip Studio Paint Pro. So, let's go. Okay, let's start coloring this drawing, and I'm going to start by coloring in the backdrop with the grass and the trees and the nighttime sky with some stars and the moon digitally added in. I will then color in the bushes and the flowers. There we go. And now I'll start coloring in the characters. I'll start with Carl. And I will digitally add in some of the fireflies around Carl. Next, I'll color in Tia with some fireflies around her, as well as the firefly on the tip of her nose. There we go. All right, now I'll color in Wilma. There we go. And I will add in the fireflies flying around her. And lastly, I will color in Jennifer. All right. I will add some fireflies around her as well. And I'll add the fireflies in the jar. Well, here we have it, my friends, the finished drawing of Wilma, Carl, Jennifer, and Tia playing with some fireflies on a beautiful summer night. If you want to see that Wilma and Carl drawing, as well as many, many other drawings with these characters, then all you have to do is go on to Instagram.com/thesecretbittydrawings, Facebook.com/thesecretbittydrawing, or Twitter.com/secretbittyart. You can find all three of those websites in the description down below. And also in the description will be the link to the last episode of Drawing with Monsterboy Roc, so if you haven't seen it, you can view it there. Don't forget to subscribe so you'll be notified for whenever I make a video, and I have a playlist called Drawing with Monsterboy Roc in which you can view all of my episodes from latest to oldest, and you can view them all there. Well, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Take care now!